dark matter makes up about 80% of the matter in the universe. And when you think about it, learning about dark matter means learning about most of the stuff that's out there. We want to be able to figure out what this stuff is. We have no idea. It's one of those fundamental unsolved questions that's lurking out there and seems like an important thing to figure out what most of the matter in the universe is made out of.
Professor Thomas and I are taking a new approach toward the search for dark matter. The standard way of looking at dark matter is to say there's one type of particle out there, and that's the dark matter particle. What we're doing differently here is we're investigating a multi-component dark matter sector. So instead of saying that dark matter is made up of just one particle, it's really made up of a bunch of different particles. This is a theory project, and theory is going to pave the way for what we can expect to see in our direct detection experiments. So depending on what we actually see, that's how we'll know what dark matter actually is. We're doing something new here. To know that you're at the forefront of theoretical dark matter physics is an inspiring feeling.